Hey everyone, have you ever had students doing a project and they end up taking a paper up when they're recording something and they just stand in front of the camera reading directly from the paper? It's not a real engaging recorded video that they've created. Well, I have one solution that could possibly help your students with this. There is a site called CuePrompter.com, and this CuePrompter.com is just quick and easy. It's basically an online teleprompter. It works on an iPad and Safari, and it works on your desktop or PC computers as well. So if your students have a script, and I'm going to pretend this is a script that a student needs, all you have to do is copy, Control C, and come over here, and Control V, paste right into here. So now the script is in here. So what this does down below is it gives me options. I can do a narrow prompter, max or wide, how many pixels, normal, mirrored, whatever I need to do depending on how I'm viewing the prompter. Font size, small, big. I like big so I can see it. And then how you want to see those colors. So I'm just going to keep everything as is for right now and just go ahead and start the prompter. When it comes to the prompter, it will look like this. If you're on a computer, you can do F11 for full screen and it will go full screen. And you have the reverse, stop, and forward buttons here. So right now, if I play forward, it just plays the prompter as is and you can read this or your students can read. If they feel like this is too fast, they can stop this and they can change the speed. So I'm just gonna show you different. I'm gonna go back to the beginning. And then I'm going to go ahead and push forward, but I'm going to show you have speed levels over here. So if I put it at 1, you see how slow it goes, 2, a little bit faster. So really the students can place this at a speed that it's comfortable for them to read. And I'm going to go ahead and select stop. And I'm going to page up to go back to the beginning. If I want to get out of this, I can escape or just hit that X at the top. If you're on an iPad and Safari, I don't believe you can do this full screen option, but your students can still read and it's large enough for them to read off of. So this is just an easy way for students to not necessarily have to memorize everything when they get in front of a camera to do recorded projects, but it will stop them from having to read directly from a paper during their project. I hope this is a nice option for you at CuePrompter.com.